I think a smart city combines quality of life for its residents and its visitors with the necessary dynamics and change of the economy, and in certain instances, for example in Utrecht, also of growth. Growth is a big challenge. We are the fastest growing city in the Netherlands, and I think the jobs in Utrecht even grow faster than the inhabitants. So growth in mobility, extra homes, for us that's really the challenge of this government. Maybe I can give one example that tries to combine different elements. That's the smart grid project we have in Lombok, where electric driving, electric mobility is combined with smart energy systems, solar energy, and also car sharing concepts. I think it really helps when private parties see that they are investing in the developments of the future. That's what we see in the smart grid project. Nissan and General Electric are investing there because they see that what is happening there, they can scale internationally in the future. I think the best smart city in the world doesn't really exist. You should combine different specializations of cities to really build your own smart city. I think in general European cities rank very high in quality of life. Many cities in the Netherlands are very bikeable, that's important. But also we can learn from a city like Singapore, where they combine road pricing with a very accessible public transport. I hope Utrecht in 2023 really has found a solution for its mobility problem, that we can combine the accessible city with the attractive city, and that in terms of the energy transition, we are well underway.